Now, the thing in between needs to be something that can break up resonances between this panel of MDF and this panel of MDF. Typically, that's used by the likes of acoustic gel of some kind or acoustic glue of some kind. So like green glue or acoustic X. So you put that in and then you put the other one in. It's basically the same thing as decoupling like a wall in a home theater environment, right?